point and start the fire. It's absolutely necessary. Now we need Jordan down here. If she dies in the middle of the night, that's bad. Oh, there she is. Green cap? I don't know what it does. Increased my sanity, hurt my health a little. That's the trip into mushroom right there. I'm gonna have to eat cook and eat these seeds because I am starving. We might even have to eat those carrots right there. There's honey there. We could even fish the pond, but the frogs are out of control. Also kind of exploring, because we don't really know what's next. Okay, there's a pickaxe and some marble. Oh, carrots. We could attack the bee's nest for honey, but it would hurt us too. Oh, check this out, a trap and some rope. This is a good place. Carrots. Sanity high, supplies high, food, all that crap. Let's keep going a little bit. Keep Bill talking. It's good to have a little humor when you're out here foraging in the wilderness. I wonder who he means by they. Right. I'm gonna trap some rabbits here with some carrots I found. Could be. I think I might know what that is. This fear. Could be the dogs. The hound. Jordan says it's the rapture. I already lost my damn. How did I lose it? Dude, how did I lose the rabbit trap? Make our way back. Where's Pigtown? Oh, there. And yeah, my dude is freaking out about noise. I don't know. He's in the village. Oh, yep, there they are. This is a dog. Rope. Okay, let's just run. She gave me a razor to shave with. Okay. She keeps giving me crap. She's gonna look in there and see that I put it away. Beefalo poop. I don't know where the beefalo are. I think they're down. We gotta go. Follow the road because you run faster on the road. Star is the name of the game. I think Jordan's starving, and she's not saying anything. So many seeds. Okay. I think the beefalo might be like up past this initial grass land. So. Maybe the people are right here, but I think they're in the other grass now. Yeah, they're not here. Just a rabbit place. Couldn't hurt to check it out. Oh yeah, there's nothing. Okay, we gotta go back around. They're right, just right here, then we're really close to people. Then. This is great. Now, their asses are red, which means that it's mating season. Oh no, Jordan got killed. Right after I told her don't get too close. I'm dead again. Obviously. Oh no. Right after I warned her, well, at least I have to kill. At least I only have to.